Charming Leva WD, out of the half-sister of the talented stallion Hernandez TN. Ridden by Kars Bonhof, the 9-year-old Hernandez TN turns out to be one of the most talented stallions of Team Nijhof. The Kannan-son already successfully made his debut up to 1m45 level. Charming Leva WD is a colt by Comme Il Faut out of the Vagabond de la Pomme-daughter Lady Leva WD, the half-sister to Hernandez TN. Granddam Bea-Leva jumped at 135 level herself, and in addition to Hernandez TN, she produced the in Ireland approved stallion Kaiden Leva WD. This direct damline produced many successful showjumping horses, for example Wacantos S, Calou, Jetset 111, Navantus and Alex. Charming Leva WD sire Comme Il Faut is the son of Cornetto Belensky out of Ratina Z and turns out to be one of the leading sires of his generation. Recently his son Checker, ridden by Christian Kukuk, jumped spectacularly to a third place in the Rolex Grand Prix of 's-Hertogenbosch, and many other Comme Il Faut offspring are breaking through at the highest level.